Let us learn to make anjeer dates laddu. Take 1/2 cup anjeer and soak it in warm water for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, add the soaked anjeer to the mixer. Add 1 cup dates to the same mixer and grind it. Take a pan, add 1 teaspoon ghee and add anjeer dates paste to it. Saute it for some time and then remove it in a plate. To the same mixer, add 1/4 cup pista, 1 cup cashew nuts and grind it. The same pan, add the cashew pista mixture and saute it for some time. After 2 to 3 minutes, remove the mixture in a plate. Add both the mixtures to a bowl. Mix it as shown. Apply little ghee to palm and roll into small balls. Anjeer dates laddu are ready. Thanks for watching.